one of the reasons why education, and female education in particular, is so central, is that it increases the involvement of different members of the family, particularly women, in taking in the decisions that affect the family. Not surprising that when we did a study of comparing fertility rates across all Indian districts, the two factors that emerge as making the fertility rate go dramatically down from like 5 children to less than 2 children per family. The two factors are, one, women's literacy, and two, women's gainful employment, both of which give women a bigger voice in decision-making within the family. And almost no other factor is needed to explain the big district-wide variation, and that's true across the world too. So I think one has to look at the way decisions happen, and as the education connection brings up, it's both a question of knowledge, understanding, and an ability to present your argument and to press for it. And similarly, if you look at the inter-district comparisons in India, the biggest influence on reduction of child mortality is women's education, again. And so I think one has to change the focus from seeing the nature of the world as having like a kind of inert force, like a flood or an earthquake. It's made by human decision, and we have to look and concentrate at decisions at different levels, from the minutest level of the family to the grandest level of the powerful states in the global forum.